So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And yeah, for today's video, naisip ko lang gumawa nito dahil bored na bored na ako dito sa Biraq. Wala naman akong mapuntahan, so wala naman akong maisama. That's why I decided na to go to a beach. Yes, to go to beach. And this is wala akong kasama, kayo na lang yung isasama ko, and I hope you like it. So maliligo lang muna ako. Pupunta ng beach, tapos maliligo muna. But anyway, hindi pa ako naliligo. So, pupunta, maliligo muna ako, and then tsaka tayo pupunta sa beach. And then I'll show you kung ano ba yung pupuntaan kong beach resort. May pupunta naman. And anyway, actually, wala pa akong naisip na pupunta ang resort. I am still thinking kung mamangal ba. Dahil yun din yung mostly naririnig ko from my colleagues na maganda raw dito sa Biraq. So, check ko kung maganda nga siya, and then sama ko na kayo para i-judge natin. Di ba kung ma-judge kayo? Okay, so ready na ako at nakapag-prepare na rin ako. Naayos ko na yung mga gamit ko. Prepare my bag. Parang ang hirap, no? Ang laman lang naman ng bag ko is actually damit, dalawang damit. Eh. Isang tuwalya, tubig, and then yung aking gamit sa cellphone, charger, ganyan. Masiguro headset para mag-moment tayo. So, pakita ko lang din sa inyo yung aking laman ng bag. Maguna. So, yan na.
So, yun yung aking bag, regatta bag. Matagal na rin to. Siguro na, ilang taon na rin to. Dalawang taon. So, yan. May underwear, may damit. Hindi ko na tinupi. Yan. Isang damit, isang shorts. Tsaka, ayun yung aking
is on the right.
Okay guys, so see that beach on my eyeglasses. Dito na ako ngayon sa beach, but unfortunately, pagdating ko rito, nahiya ako bigla. Nakakaya pala magsalita sa camera in front of maraming people. Maraming people in front of maraming tao. So I'll just take some photos and videos na lang of the place and I'll show it to you. So yun. Okay guys, so I have now the courage to speak ngayon sa camera. For mamangal, I would say dalawa. For local tourists, I would definitely recommend this place kung taga-rito ka lang sa Biraq. Catanduanes, napakaganda ng lugar, napakalinis. Tapos isa pa, mura. At yung syempre importante, yung malapit lang siya sa sentro ng Biraq. So, 10 to 15 minutes yata lang from Calatagan where I'm staying. But if you're from other city naman na bibisita sa Verac, I would say na baka gusto mo maghanap ng ibang spot dito sa ano, sa Verac, kasi for mamangal kasi hindi sila nag-o-offer ng pagkain eh. They don't offer food and beverages. For accommodation naman, meron, although meron silang cottages, meron naman silang cottages dito, pero hindi siya as big and comfortable na ano, na unlike sa ibang resorts. So, yun. Yun lang yung magiging hassle dito. So, if you are from Verac or Catanduanes, I would really appreciate it, guys, if you could comment down below kung ano yung mga malapit na beach resorts, resorts dito, or kahit hindi beach, falls na medyo malapit lang sa sentro, mabilis lang puntahan, where I can go during my rest day, so I can share that with other people then. And so they get to enjoy yung inyong lugar dito sa Verac. And Verac is a very nice place. There's a lot of tourist destination, there's a lot of beaches, there's a lot of falls. There's a lot of place to go. Kung medyo nabobored ka na, just like now, sobrang bored na ako, that's why I made this video. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you like this. Comment down below for anything, for any comments. Thank you so much, and bye-bye.